Assume that an autonomous surface vehicle during navigation encounters a board as an obstacle. How can you adaptively avoid the obstacle? For example, in a head-on situation, conventional collision avoidance method mandates the robot to turn to the right to meet the safety distance requirement no matter the obstacle velocity. Our method adapts to the specific obstacle motion model. When the obstacle is within range, the method determines a shape domain called the collision and risk boundary. Based on the relative motion ASP to obstacle, the method predicts when the ASP will intersect with the collision boundary, find the tangent, compare the risk-based near miss for potential actions to finally choose a safe maneuver. With that action, our algorithm makes the robot turn more efficiently with the same safety standard. This sample experiment shows our method benefits. The robot takes an efficient action to avoid the red obstacle when detected. The algorithm is also able to avoid the green obstacle that displays an abnormal behavior.